Astronauts may have fresh fruits and vegetables during future missions, thanks to the 2013 International Space Apps Challenge. Space enthusiasts with diverse backgrounds from Kennedy Space Center and the general public converged at the Center for Space Education at the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex and around the world. They gathered on April 20th and 21st to develop and pitch their ideas to NASA. Kennedy's teams brainstormed ideas and talked with NASA subject matter experts to solve challenges relevant to improving life on Earth and in space. Kennedy Space Center is the first ever NASA center to host the challenge.
Kennedy Space Center will be reviewing the solutions for the KSC challenges. We want the whole world looking at these challenges and come up with interesting solutions.
Worldwide, more than 9,000 people and 484 organizations competed in 83 cities across 44 countries, as well as online, and presented their ideas to panels of technical and non-technical judges.
We're here in the Center for Space Education working for the KSC Space Apps Challenge for the weekend. We've been working with Envision KSC 2040 all weekend. It's been a lot of great brainstorming, a lot of creative ideas.
The winning team from Kennedy presented their idea for using a space-based greenhouse as a stop-off point to gather fresh food to sustain them during their space voyage.
Today, my team worked on the deployable greenhouse project. We designed and did a presentation on a greenhouse for astronauts traveling to the Moon, Mars, or near-Earth objects to collect fresh produce in space. Our team came in first, and we also got the People's Choice Award from the other participants.